Fields off the turn. Field of nine, taking their positions in behind the starting gate as they approach the start. Here they come. They're away and pacing on the far outside. King Direct left well. In between horses, it's Storm Society. And on the rail, Madden comes through. Storm Society for Ernie Adam to the top. A length, Madden racing in second. King Direct secures early position in third. A length back to Schoolboy racing in fourth. In fifth, around the turn, is Fox Valley Wovebug, followed up by Marengo Ace, Holly Hill Hawk, Swatafly, and your trailer is Casino Special. Now they're off the quarter, 28-4. They race up the backstretch. Your leader, Storm Society. Here comes King Direct for Widger. And right on his heels, Schoolboy and Morgan. King Direct leads here, Schoolboy. Schoolboy quickly up to challenge. King Direct on the inside, Schoolboy on the outside. Storm Society right in behind those two. Now on the move is Fox Valley Wovebug. Madden is along the rail. Marengo Ace into the flow for Jacobs. Then a gap of two to Holly Hill Hawk. Swatafly is pushed back on the inside. Casino Special. They're off the half, 59-4. From the outside, Fox Valley Wovebug to the four. A length, Marengo Ace is on the attack in second. On the inside, Schoolboy racing in third. On the outside, moving up fourth, is King Direct with cover. On the inside, racing in fifth, is Storm Society. Holly Hill Hawk Casino Special is three wide. Madden, and now driving from last, about eight lengths off the top, is Swatafly. They're in the stretch, and now by three quarters, 129-4. Marengo Ace on the outside, winding up from far back. Here comes Swatafly. Swatafly quickly into command for Dean McGee. Swatafly leads on the outside. Moving up, King Direct. Marengo Ace has had it. On the inside, it's Fox Valley Wovebug. Schoolboy shakes loose for Morgan. It's Swatafly. Here comes Schoolboy. King Direct is still there. Swatafly from last to first to win it at 157-4. Close for second between Schoolboy and King Direct.